Dr. Matt Geller. I'm here with Cindy Shan, second year at Waterloo. Super excited to have you here.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, of course. So why should someone go out of their comfort zone in optometry?
That's where you learn a little bit more about yourself and you can learn new skills that you may not have had before. And so this is a way to develop yourself further than you would have before.
So what are the areas really, like when we say go out of your comfort zone, what does that mean? Give us some examples.
Yeah, so a big one of course is networking, especially for students who are scared of the big doctors out there and don't know where to start. Networking can be quite scary. Just, you know, talk to the people at the coffee shop or talk to the receptionist at the place you're getting your teeth cleaned.
So pushing yourself.
Exactly, and start small, no worries. Yes, sometimes it may be scary and you might, you know, not say the right thing at the right time, but realize what you did wrong the first time, and then next time you can do better.
What things in the future do you anticipate are kind of your goals for exiting your comfort zone? What other things do you want to personally tackle?
Personally, I would love to open my own practice. As wonderful doctors here, I've seen what they're capable of, and I would love to be able to go into that aspect as well of owning my own business. And of course, very scary, and I would definitely have to exit my comfort zone to do that.
Before you're about to leave your comfort zone, do you have any tips, you know, deep breathing, meditation?
Yes,
I mean, how do
sure.
you actually climb that wall?
Just taking that first step and initiating conversation, that can be a really difficult task. And so, like I said, you can start small. You know, talk to the people around you, just start up a small conversation. It doesn't have to be anything too big. That can be one hurdle that you pass. Okay, now what's the next hurdle? Perhaps it is, you know, maintaining conversation. So then you're thinking of topics on what to say and ways to present yourself. So that's something you can identify. Mm-hmm. And again, a small step. So then you move forward from that, and that's another hurdle. And then you move up. Okay, maybe now you're talking to higher ups. You're talking to a couple doctors here and there, starting with your own practice maybe, or some place you've been working. And so you slowly build up and walk up this ladder that you created.
How do you just let it flow without getting that heart rate up too much?
I've practiced, you know, public speaking, so of course that comes with time. Definitely authenticity does help, and just focusing on the fact that you are who you are and just embrace it.
Advice to other second years when it comes to this kind of thing. I mean, before they know it, they're going to be graduating. So
yes.
What can they do today?
Okay, well, first things first, you got to identify where you are and where you want to go. And so identify things that you want to get into. So what are the things that you want to work on? Do you want to be better at investment? Do you want to be better at talking to people? Once you've identified those things, then you can move forward and say, okay, how do I work towards getting out of that comfort zone? So that's a cool place to start. Another one, maybe a new hobby.
Okay.
Picking up a new hobby is always nice. Trying something new and, you know, whether it be a new sport, new art project, new DIY, I'm going to fix the sink for the first time ever, that kind of thing. It's also great.
Yeah, I can't stress it enough. I think, you know, having students, young students, leave their comfort zone, try something new, it's addicting too. Once you get started, you won't be able to
stop. Yeah, try new things. Because once you do get past it and you see what you've done, that's the addicting part. Yes, exactly.
Well, thank you. Appreciate all the wisdom on it. And hopefully our viewers will try something new.
I hope so too. Thanks so much.